You're too frame perfect for your own good, CPU. You see, this is the problem with reading inputs.